How's it going out there, cats and kittens? Madman here, you know the deal. Now, you know I've talked about brands before, and I really haven't held my tongue back on what I think about the, you know, you have to have this brand, or it has to be this style, this brand, whatever. Now, let's get into what brand I particularly wear and why I wear it. I like to wear Route 66. Now, some of you cats may have seen Route 66 brand clothes, jeans, shirts, t-shirts, the whole nine. Everything I'm wearing besides the boots is Route 66. This flannel is Route 66. The t-shirt is Route 66. The jeans are Route 66. Why do I like to wear Route 66? It's very fucking simple. A, it ain't gonna break the bank, okay? This flannel shirt right here, if you can get it on sale, you're looking 12 to 15 bucks, all right? This t-shirt right here, $5. You know, $4.50, $5, whatever, around that price range. The jeans, got them on sale for $14. Another reason I like Route 66 is because the clothes are thick. They're good quality. They don't fucking rip. They're not cheap, okay? From the flannel shirt to the t-shirt to the jeans, all good, solid quality. Here's a little tip for you cats. When it comes to getting your clothing, some of the best times to get clothing is when it's going out of season. So for instance, flannel shirts you would get mainly during the winter time. Well, spring's starting to roll around. These stores have a whole bunch of stock they're trying to get rid of, so they start slashing fucking prices. That's the time you guys want to get in on it and fucking make your purchase, all right? Dig it. Look at the quality. Look at the thickness on this. This is really strong. Now this is a Western style flannel shirt. The pattern and the design of it, it's got the snaps, by the way, on the pockets. Really dig that. Always gotta have a place for my cigarettes and my lighter. It's a madman must. The t-shirt, this is good quality. I have had no fading problems with this. I absolutely love the fit and the feel of it. It stretches a bit, it gives you room, it's thin enough that it breathes, but it hasn't ripped. I've had this t-shirt for a couple of years now, and the damn thing hasn't ripped. It hasn't had any problems with it at all. These jeans are stiff. They are good quality. I mean, check this out. These are thick, stiff jeans. This is exactly what you greasers fucking want. The style of jeans that Route 66 makes that I personally wear is I'm wearing the slim straight, okay? Make sure when you go to the store, you gotta know your size, first of all. If you don't know, go to the fucking dressing room, get a clue, all right? You gotta know your size that you wear, and go for the slim straights. The slim straights, I think, are by far the best. They look traditional, they look classic, and it's just gonna give you the best fit. It works real good with the boots. I don't go boot cut, I don't go with the baggy. And another tip for you cats, when it comes to wearing your clothes, make sure that you know what size clothes you can wear. Okay? You don't want all this baggy shit. You don't want your jeans fucking flapping in the wind. You don't want your fucking t-shirt flapping all over the place and fucking having, you know, a big old ring where you cuff, you know, where you roll it up, where your arm is, looks like a stick arm, and it's like the fucking cuffs are blowing in the wind. You don't want that. Here's a little tip on fitting your t-shirts and your flannels, any kind of shirt. You see the seam right here where the shoulder is? You want that seam to be right here on your deltoid, right where your trapezius muscle is in your deltoid. You want that seam to rest right about there, okay? Notice, again, look at where the seam is. Now this ain't no fucking custom fitted shit. This is right off the fucking rack. It holds up, it's rugged as a greaser is. Whether you're in school and you're out and about running the streets after school and having fun, whether you're partying, whether you're a fucking mechanic, whether you're a musician, you know, you're toting fucking tools, you're toting fucking instruments, whatever it is, the jeans, the flannel, the shirt, it will hold up under anything you put it through. Route 66 is Madman approved. But anyway, cats, I typically usually buy all my Route 66 stuff right at Kmart. I think Kmart always has some of the best deals. You can get, you know, your Murray's, your Royal Crown, stuff like that there. You can always find good flannel shirts, good t-shirts, good jeans, okay? I always recommend Kmart. Good prices, good quality. You just can't fucking beat it, all right? So anyway, cats, hopefully this helps you guys out. This gives you some idea of what to look for, the kind of prices that you're going to find them for, and when you should really go and start shopping. Around the time that the seasons are changing, they always have extra stock. Go check it out, find what you can find, and fucking get it. Make sure that you get stuff that fits you. None of this, like, ill-fitting shit, all right? Always make sure you try shit on. That's what the dressing rooms are for. Anyway, cats, before I let you guys go here, I'm just going to give you guys kind of a long shot, and you can kind of see what the outfit looks like all together as me standing. All right, let's do it. Oh, shit. Anyway, cats, if you don't know, get a clue, get a brew, get a rock and roll tattoo, hang loose, and be safe. The Madman is out. Time to go do some more greaser shit.